yesterday we had taken Ranga's marriage. Yes, Ranga was a village accountant's son who had been sent to city for further education here in Bangalore. After coming back from Bangalore, after completing his studies, the people, they have come to visit Ranga just to see whether education had brought any change in Ranga or not. Clear? Second, the narrator had come to meet Ranga just to find out about his views or perception of marriage. Yes, that what views he was having before marriage, sorry, before leaving the city or village, and after completing the education in city, whether his view or perception about marriage has been changed or no. The narrator is talking about his village, that his village name is Hosalli, and it lies in the district of Mysore, but never it will found a place or a name in a map of India, because the Britishers, when they were making the map of India, at that time they have not known about the village Hosalli. Yeah, but he is saying Hosalli is very beautiful. Even he is inviting the readers, means you also, that you should visit Hosalli and you will come to see that how beautiful Hosalli is. He is talking about the mangoes, that the mangoes which are found in Hosalli are very sour. If you make chutney, once he had made a chutney of it, everybody had a cough. So you could see how sad the taste was. Then he is telling that there are people in the pond, and no need when you go for a bath in the pond, you just bring two leaves of the creeper and it will help you to have a meal on it. That time you can't eat or hold any utensils. Is it clear? Next. Now it is telling about, he is telling, if you want to visit Hosalli, then you better, what you better do? You visit the place. Clear? If you want to know about Hosalli, you visit that place. Now, what he is saying? He is not talking about his village and all. Let's come back to Ranga's. The main here character is Ranga. What I am going to tell you is something that happened 10 years ago. We did not have many people who knew English then. He is saying 10 years back. He is telling the story of 10 years back ago. At that time, many people of his village, they don't know English. Even they don't know the words of English. What happened nowadays, people, the village people, even the rickshaw puller, the vegetable seller, though they might not be educated, they might be illiterate, but maximum you will find that there is a uses of English word. Is it clear? There is a uses of English word. And if you use certain words of English with them, they will understand. Is it clear? So, but he's telling that before 10 years, the incident had taken 10 years back. At that time, many people in Hosalli village, they were not knowing a single word of English. A village accountant was the first one who had enough courage to send his son to Bangalore to study. So he's saying that our village accountant, nobody was having so much of courage to send their children outside the village to have a further education. Only the courage was shown by the village accountant who had sent his son to Bangalore to study. It is different now. He's saying now this story had taken place 10 years ago. But now after 10 years, present time, everything is different. Now the people know certain words of English. There are many who know English. During the holidays, you come across them on every street talking in English. Now he is saying that the condition of Hosalli village is changed. It has been changed. Now you could find the people conversing in English. Those days means before 10 years back, we did not speak in English. Nor did we bring in English word while talking. See, we did not speak English while talking also, but now some of the English word has become habitual in our conversation. Is it clear? In Kannada, Kannada means Karnataka, or the language where the people speak, that is Kannada. Clear? In Kannada, what had happened is disgraceful, believe me. What had happened is shameful. The other day, I was in Rama Rao's house. Is it the other day? He was in a Rama Rao's house when they bought a bundle of firewood. Rama Rao's son came out to pay for it. He asked the woman, how much should I give you? Four pies means 4 paisa, she said. The boy told her he did not have any change. Change means the English word. He's telling that one day when I went in a Rama Rao's house to buy a bundle of gold, is it clear? Rama Rao's son has come and he asked the woman how much he should pay it. The lady said 4 paisa. The boy said he was not having any change. See, change is an English word. And asked her to come next morning. The poor woman did not understand the English word change. Is it clear? The child is now using the English coinage or uses of the word, but the old people, they don't understand even the simple word of English. Later, when I went to Ranga, and went away muttering to herself. Muttering means she was, you can say, very angry. She was talking to herself. I too did not know. Narrator is saying, even I also don't know what does the word actually change mean. Later, when I went to Ranga's house and asked him, I understood what it meant. What is the actual word or the meaning of change? Even the narrator is saying that he was also not familiar with the word change or with the meaning word change. So when he went to Ranga's house and asked Ranga, what does the word change mean? Ranga said the word and made him understood the meaning of the word change. This priceless commodity. Which priceless? Priceless means you cannot buy with the money. Commodity is a thing which you cannot buy with the money. That is love, kindness. These are priceless commodity. Any amount of money you give, you won't be able to buy it. Same way saying that English language was a priceless commodity during those days. Was not so widespread in a village a decade ago. Decade is a year of 10. He said before 10 years ago, those English word was not widespread. People were not able to understand, neither they were able to speak the word in English. That's why Ranga's homecoming was a great event. Please underline, it's a very important question. People rushed to his doorstep announcing, the accountant's son has come. The boy who had gone to Bangalore for his studies is here, it seems. And come, Ranga is here, let's go and have a look. So what happened? A news had spread in the village that the accountant's son has come back after completing his education from the city. So people had come in a large number just to see that how education, city education has brought change in Ranga's life. Attracted by the crowd, I too went and stood in the courtyard, that is an open space, and asked, why have all these people come? There is no performing monkey here. So when narrator saw a crowd, is it clear? They had come to meet Ranga. He had also come and joined the crowd. And then he asked the people why they have come, because there is no performance of monkey. Earlier time, what happened? There used to be a snake charmer. There used to be a man showing the trick of monkeys. And at times when they used to come, there used to be a crowd watching these animals perform. But now it has been banned. Now this thing has been banned. You could not see the animals displaying their, you can say, capability or displaying their talent on the road. A boy, a fellow without any brain, clear, without any brain in sense, said loud enough for everyone to hear, what are you doing here then? So, when narrator said, why you have all made a crowd over here, there is no monkey performance, then a boy who was not having any sense, he asked narrator, why you are here then? If there is no monkey performance over here, then why you have come here? A youngster, immature and without any manners, thinking that all these things were now of the past, I kept quiet. Seeing so many people there, Ranga came out with a smile on his face. Had we all gone inside, the place would have turned into what people call the black hole of Calcutta. Black hole of Calcutta means what happened during the time of British Zipia. The people in Calcutta, the population of Calcutta was very big. When people used to go out in a famous place, when they are walking on a famous street, only you could see their black heads. You could not see the ground. You could not see the earth. Only you will see the people, but also clear, you cannot see the people clearly. That is, the crowd of people are walking on the road. You could only see the black head. Is it clear? So there also, the narrator is saying that if we had gone inside the house of Ranga, we could only have seen what? The black heads of the people. Black head means the black hair. Everyone was surprised to see that Ranga was same as he had been 6 months ago. So they had come to meet Ranga, but they felt very dejected, very sad. Why? Because they thought that Ranga, after completing his education from the city, when he will come back after 6 months, he would have been changed. But there was no physical change in Ranga. He was same when he left the village, and after coming back from the city, he was same. There was not a little bit of change in his physical appearance. Clear? An old lady was near him, ran her hand over his chest, looked into eyes and said, the Janavar is still there. What is Janavar? What is Janavar?
Animal.
The Janavar is still there. That is the sacred thread. He hasn't lost his caste. Means what the lady is saying, that though he had gone to city for his further studies, but now there also he has maintained his caste. He was still wearing that sacred thread. She went away soon after that. Ranga laughed. She went away. She felt very sad also. She was also happy that Ranga, after taking education from the city, still he was bounded with his custom and tradition. Is it clear? Still he was bounded by it. Once they realized that Ranga still had the same hands, legs, eyes and nose, the crowd melted away. Melted away means it went away like a lump of sugar in a child's mouth. Have you seen the sugar cube? Yes. The sugar cube, when you put it inside the mouth, it melts away. Same way, the people, when they saw that there has been no physical change in Ranga, even after getting an English education, they went away feeling very sad. I continued to stand there, the narrator is saying, but I remained there. Everybody went away, but I remained there in Ranga's house. After everyone had gone, I asked, how are you, Rangappa? This is full name. Is everything well with you? Means you are well? It was only then Ranga noticed me. He came near me and did a namaskara respectfully, saying, I am all right with your blessing. Means he came, he bent down, he touched the feet of the narrator and said that he is well. Narrator felt very happy. I must draw your attention to this aspect of Ranga's character. He knew when it would be to his advantage to talk someone and rightly assess people's worth. Assess means find out, judgment. This is a true value of education. Education teaches us what is right, what is wrong. When to react, when not to react. Is it clear? This sensibility, these things, what comes through? It comes through an education. As for his namaskara to me, he did not do it like any present day boy. What present day boy, what to do? When you see someone, if you see someone elder to you, you if you're going on a bike and a person is also going by you, you don't stop your bike and say namaskar. You just speed up by saying uncle namaskar. Is it clear? Nowadays we do. Even we don't join the hands. We only bend down. And nowadays what happened? But only simply the eyes contact will say, yes, you are what? Doing namaskar to a person. Nowadays, if you see the people touching the feet of the elder, they will never bend down to touch the feet. Is it clear? They will simply bend down in a gesture that they are touching the feet. But he is saying, Ranga has not done that way. Clear? With his head up towards the sun, standing stiff like a pole without joint, jerking his body as if it were either a wand or a walking stick. Wand means magic stick. Nor did he fold his hand. What happened? If you see the people and you also, what you do if you want to say namaskar, namaste to someone, you will never fold your hand. Is it clear? Verbally, you are passing and say namaste auntie, namaste uncle, you went away. Is it clear? Same is here. But he's saying Ranga has not done this. Properly, he had bent down to touch the feet of the narrator. Is it clear? And narrator had blessed him. What blessing narrator has given him? May you get married soon. I said blessing him. After exchanging a few pleasantries. Pleasantries matlab asking how are you? How the life is going on? Asking you about the well-being. I left. I left means the narrator left. Still now we don't know the name of the narrator. Is it clear? Narrator is said that he left.